One second.
Sound is there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sound check?
Yeah, sound. Sound is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Eh?
Okay.
Everybody? So you take video?
Yeah, I'm already taking. Okay, ready, clap in.
Clap in.
Ready, now, roll on. Dakota sir, 3x1, take one.
Yes sir. Good evening.
Good evening.
I would love to ask you about your experience for coming into Malayalam industry. How you entered this movie?
I got a call from my coordinator. And she's a distant relative also, my mother's friend. She is very nice lady. And thank you, I got a very warm welcome from your production. And it was beautiful coming to Kerala, and it is such a nice weather. North India, it's very cold now, but here it's very well, very healthy, very nice, very pleasant weather. So I love it here. I loved it, and the work over here was very professional. And I just, you know, see so many hardworking people. I loved it. I loved it.
And what do you felt about Captain Dakota, that character?
That character is a very, very strict character and very duty bound, and I could relate it with it because I've been born brought up in the army school, and I've been trained by army personnel. So I just love this character because it's a very, very strict character, and it could I could relate with it because he doesn't have any emotions and he doesn't care. But he needs the work to be done. No matter what, he needs the work to be done. And he doesn't care about emotions and he doesn't care about helplessness. So he saw that the Kerala police was very helpless, but still he was very strict with them. And he made sure that his duty for providing the security during the elections, he does it in a very proper manner.
Did you have any, you know, like any personal preparations for that particular character?
In fact, no. I didn't have any personal preparation because I think that you casted very well. I just could very well relate myself to that character. Okay. And hats off to your casting team, and hats off to anybody who found me fit in this character.
Yes.
And I just loved doing Dakota.
Okay. And one bus is passing.
I'm loving here.
Okay. Can you say about your introduction scene when you comes first into this policeman who's not at all in duty and all?
Yes.
You coming there, that situation was very, you know, like there is anger and the same time there is same, like you said, there is duty and everything. You see this guy is very careless. So can you describe about that situation?
That scene, yes, it was very intense scene actually. And I could relate myself this scene because I have been to Chhattisgarh, and I have been to Chhattisgarh for 4 years. Being a doctor by profession, I've been to the village known as Tilda, Bhatarpara, to Champa. These places I've been to Chhattisgarh, and I know what is the ground reality out there. So when doing this shot, I could relate that the scene says that the policemen who are protecting the center are ill-equipped. So I could relate and I could understand that they are in grave danger. So it was both ways. It was concern also, and it was very strict also that they are not equipped. So I could relate myself and I could perform that scene in a very good manner. Thank you so much for writing that scene very well.
Video edukana ivade
cardful
eda
adode
cardful. My memory card is not full.
Ah, wait a second, ഞാനിപ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ നിൽക്കണം, അവനെ വിളിക്കട്ടെ.
എന്താ
അപ്പൊ ആള് പറഞ്ഞാൽ പിന്നെ എന്താ കൺഫ്യൂഷൻ ഉള്ളത്, ഞാൻ ഒന്നുകൂടി ക്ലിയർ ചെയ്തിട്ട് വിളിക്കാം.